Salatu wasalamu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, we're here at the maqam, the place where Imam Al-Ghazali, Imam Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad Al-Ghazali Al-Tusi rahmatullah alayhi, wrote the first chapters of his Iḥyā Ulūm, that great book, which is a book of tazkiyah and tasawwuf. Alhamdulillah, Imam Al-Ghazali is an immense scholar. He was born in the year 450 Hijri and he passed away in the year 505. In a very short period of time, he wrote many books which till today are relevant for the Ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the scholars attribute the success of Sayyidina Salahuddin al-Ayyubi to the revival of Islam which took place at the hands of Imam Al-Ghazali rahmatullah alayhi. There's a beautiful story that Imam Al-Shadhili rahmatullah alayhi mentions. And he mentions that he saw a dream in which the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was present with all of the messengers and prophets. And in the middle of that gathering, Imam Al-Ghazali appears. And Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, he asks Imam Al-Ghazali, "Who are you?" In other words, this is a gathering of the prophets. What are you doing here? And Imam Al-Ghazali rahmatullah alayhi, out of adab, out of manners, he turns to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and he requests permission to answer Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. And so the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam gives him permission. And Imam Al-Ghazali says, "I am Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad Al-Ghazali." And Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam says to him, "I asked who you were, I didn't ask who your father is and who your grandfather is and who your great-grandfather is." So Imam Al-Ghazali looks again at the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he seeks permission to answer. And Imam Al-Ghazali is granted permission. And so he says, "Ya Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, when you were asked by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, what is that in your right hand, O Musa? You said, oh Allah, it's my stick and I lean upon it and I use it to guide my sheep. And Allah asked you, Ya Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, what's in your hand? He didn't ask you what you use it for and all of the other details that you answered with." And so Imam Al-Ghazali says that when you're speaking to the beloved, you choose any excuse to elongate the conversation. And so Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam looks at the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and he says, "Do you have others like him in your ummah?" And so he is the pride of the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And his book, and we advise everybody to read the book of Imam Al-Ghazali. And the books of Imam Al-Ghazali are a cure for the illnesses of our hearts. And all of the problems that we see in the world today, in terms of wars, in terms of environmental issues, in terms of greed, in terms of racism, in terms of discrimination, and all of the filthy attributes of man, which are destroying man and the other inhabitants of this earth and the earth itself, they emanate from the heart. And the aim of Imam Al-Ghazali was to help us to cleanse this heart and understand this heart and how we can rectify its state and use its positive attributes rather than its negative ones to serve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation. So Imam Al-Ghazali is a great imam and this is a blessed, blessed place. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to benefit from the Shaykh and his works, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revives this religion once again like he revived it through Imam Al-Ghazali. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.